this is Richard. Apparently he owes Big Al some money. No idea what the amount is, because it's never been discussed. But apparently this fella knows a bit about it.
It's definitely 25.
How much? Sorry, I didn't quite get that.